Chainsaw Man opening was the best opening in this fall 2022 season. Not only it have plenty of movie references like Reservoir Dogs, Pulp Fiction, Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and many more, to portray Tatsuki Fujimoto, the creator of Chainsaw Man, a fascination to pop cultures, but it also performed by probably one of the best musicians in Japan, Kenshi Yonezu. And he not only composed and performed the music, but he also arranged it, along with none other than the founder of Millennium Parade and King Gnu himself, Daiki Tsuneta, which makes the music super fitting with Tatsuki Fujimoto's surreal and chaotic nature. So that's why